QuickBooks helps you automate your GST tracking and keep accurate records. Let's have a look at the GST Centre in your client's QuickBooks. First, you will need to log into your client's QuickBooks by clicking on the QB icon. To access the GST Centre, click the GST tab in the left-hand navigation. Once inside, the first thing you want to do is set up the tax settings. Here you can select which taxes apply, the lodgement frequency, and the accounting method used. You can also turn on PAYG installments, as well as other taxes. Once you are happy with the tax settings, to complete a BAS, simply click the Get Started button. Here you can select the date range for the first BAS you are lodging. Once done, the GST Centre will automatically calculate the GST on sales and purchases for the period. The next page will calculate your PAYG obligations, which is pulled from QuickBooks Payroll, powered by KeyPay. And the final page will give you a full summary for your final review, which you can then mark as lodged in QuickBooks. You can then visit the ATO website to lodge the BAS. Once you are done, you will see the BAS you lodged under the To Pay section. To mark it as paid, click the Record Payment button and enter a payment amount and date. This will create a transaction to the relevant GST and PAYG accounts, with the balance showing in the ATO clearing account to be matched to the bank transaction from your bank feed. Once you mark a BAS as paid, it will move to the Payments tab, and your next BAS due will show under the To Do tab. To help with reviewing the numbers for your BAS, you have access to a range of reports within the centre, such as the Transactions Without GST report and Transactions by Tax Code. That's it! You are ready to start using the GST Centre for your clients' accounts.